The process is getting faster and faster. star designed the first pyramid. The Great Pyramid of Giza was the world's tallest building for nearly 4,000 years. Nowadays, the record for the world's tallest building changes every few years. Amazing bridges are spanning valleys and gorges all over the world. Tunnels, dams, megastructures. Even more amazing are the engineering achievements on the other end of the scale, the microscopic. Genetic engineers can zoom in on the genes of living things and change them. Nature engineered us, now we are re-engineering nature. Software engineers are creating new forms of intelligence that can help us see patterns in a world that we have never seen before. To sum up, engineering is ultimately about making things. In fact, you can say we engineers are the ones who create never-before-seen things. We are our planet's future makers.
I said our planet. What I am about to tell you is ultra top secret. Are we sure all the doors are locked? A few months ago, a fireball was seen falling into the South China Sea. No planes were reported missing. Our Navy searched the seafloor at the splashdown area and found this. Indications are that it is not from Earth. Yes, you heard me right. Not from Earth. It is alien, extraterrestrial, ET. For security reasons, the object itself and the whole project are given a code name, Ginger Lily. Who can guess what Project Ginger Lily is about? A name like Project Alien Landing will certainly alarm the public. We want to put together small teams of young engineers to help us make sense of this object, to find out how we can use it to make contact with whoever made it. If you think you are up to this task, go now to the next room. I will give further instructions there. See you at Mission Control.